Utilitarianism is an ethical theory based on theory of greatest happiness for greatest number. Strengths. Utilitarianism favours rationalism, therefore it doesn't require belief in God. Happiness can be measured, at least to some extent. Everyone is equal. There is no complex system of rules to follow, it's just a simple command of what is best. As it's teleological, you judge an action on its end consequences. Governments take gross national happiness seriously instead of gross domestic product. Weaknesses.